we've always wanted to have a third guy. Last year, that third guy was Alex for us. Again, we lost Bud. Bud was a big part of our defense, was a good player. We drafted in the first round. We hated to lose him, but that's just the nature of this game sometimes when it comes to money and salary cap and all that stuff. But we're looking for a third guy right now who's going to step up. I mean, obviously, we had a good blitzer last year, Mike Hilton. And we did a guy like that playing the slot for us or playing the nickel for us. Cam has always been able to play multiple positions. We need the same thing from some of the younger guys. They got to step in and step up and see if we can find somebody who can play both outside and inside. We know that Cam can. We know that Joe Hayden will be back and helping us out. We think we're pretty good in the secondary. We ended up third in the league last year. I think we can be even better than that watching the film this offseason. So that always goes with the pass rush. And we've always had a good pass rush. We led the league in sacks last 3 or 4 years. So